using an HP printer claim code. For HP printers released before 2020, a claim code is used to add your network-connected printer to your HP Smart Account. The claim code automatically prints or displays on the printer control panel after you have enabled web services. For HP printers released after 2020, a claim code is no longer needed to add the printer to HP Smart. Your printer is automatically claimed to your HP account during the setup process. Follow the steps in this video to turn on web services, find the printer claim code, and use the code to add your printer to your HP Smart account. Step 1. Turn on web services. Web services enables an internet connection between your printer and HP services. You can turn on web services from the settings menu in the Printer Embedded Web Server, or EWS for short. To do this, you first need to obtain the printer IP address. For touchscreen printers, navigate to the Wireless Details or Network Settings menu and the IP address is displayed. For non-touchscreen printers, press the Information or I button to print a report. The printer IP address appears on this report. Once you have the printer IP address, open a web browser, enter the IP address in the URL search field, and select Search. If you encounter a warning message, select the option to proceed to the site. Accessing the printer EWS will not harm your computer. From the EWS homepage, click the Web Services tab. If you are prompted to log in or enter the printer PIN, enter the PIN from the printer label, typically located inside the printer access door. Then click Submit or OK. From the Web Services Setup page, click Continue or Enable, and then follow the instructions to turn it on. Step 2. Find the printer claim code. After enabling web services, an information page prints that lists the HP ePrint email address and printer claim code. Find the printer claim code on the information printout or on the printer control panel display. The claim code is a string of text and letters unique to your printer, typically listed underneath the ePrint email address. Step 3. Enter the printer claim code. There are three different ways that you can enter an HP printer claim code. You can enter the code on the HP Smart website, during printer setup, or during HP Instant Ink enrollment. To enter the code on your HP Smart account, go to the HP Smart website at hpsmart.com and either sign in or create an account. After signing into your account, go to hpsmart.com/newprinter. On the Add a Printer webpage, enter the claim code and then click Add. The printer is then added to your HP Smart account, and the HP ePrint settings page displays. To enter the code during printer setup, download and install either the free HP Smart printing app from 123.hp.com or from your app store, or download the free HP Easy Start printer software from 123.hp.com/setup. Once you have downloaded your preferred option, follow the prompts to set up your printer with your computer or mobile device. During the setup process, you will receive a prompt to enter the claim code. Enter the code for your printer and then select the option to proceed. The final claim code option is to enter the code while enrolling in HP Instant Ink. HP Instant Ink is an ink delivery service for wireless printers that automatically sends ink to your address when you run low. A claim code is required to add your printer to your HP Smart account so it can be enrolled in Instant Ink. To enroll in Instant Ink, go to instantink.hpconnected.com/subscriptions and either sign in or create an account. Once you have signed into an account, select either Sign Up Now or Enroll or Replace a Printer in the top right of the Instant Ink dashboard. Follow the instructions to enroll the printer. When prompted, enter the printer claim code. Click Apply, and then follow the remaining setup instructions.